these African grey parrots living in equatorial Africa, Angola, Ivory Coast, Congo, Kenya and Uganda, disappeared almost to extinction in West African country Ghana. The felling of trees, increasing pet trade, hunted for meat, a peaceful life we weren't guaranteed. It was over for us, we had to flee. Weight 400 grams, length of 33 centimeters. Both sexes gray in color, white edges on our feathers. We are known as African grey parrots, living in equatorial Africa, Angola, Ivory Coast, Congo, Kenya and Uganda. Disappeared almost to extinction in West African country Ghana. We're a prize for mimicking human speech, 1,000 words not out of our reach. I need to view, some of you don't have a clue. Abundant food we can gather in the wild, fruit, flowers, tree bark and snails. In captivity we eat more fruits and veggies. Some of you don't treat us right, you neglect us and give us bad nutrition. We get infections, tumors, and tapeworms. We're now an endangered species, banned from being traded, global or domestic. We are known as African grey parrots, living in equatorial Africa, Angola, Ivory Coast, Congo, Kenya and Uganda. Disappeared almost to extinction in West African country Ghana. We are known as African grey parrots, living in equatorial Africa, Angola, Ivory Coast, Congo, Kenya and Uganda. Disappeared